What's up, guys? Got a box of 2016 Contenders draft picks. This is just a retail box. We're looking for two autographs in here. There are 42 cards inside, and two of them are autographs. If you've watched my other videos, most of these boxes that I've gotten have been pretty crappy, but some decent inserts in here, and one of the boxes I had, I hit a couple of PC hits, so that was good. Julius Thomas, Carlos Hyde, Michael Thomas, school colors, Calvin Johnson, old school colors. We got a Jared Goff, game day, and a DeMarcus Robinson. Wow, that one doesn't want to come open. Okay, Andy Dalton. Got a Kenyon Drake, Rush Week. Connor Cook, school colors. Amari Cooper, old school colors. Cardale Jones, and Laquon Treadwell. Von Miller. Got a Tom Brady class reunion. Pretty cool looking card. Not bad. Jordan Williams. AJ Green, old school. Devon Johnson. And Braxton Miller. Steve Smith Sr. Jack Conklin is going to be an auto, and it's a blue auto. So I think this guy is actually going to be pretty decent, if I remember correctly. So we'll see. Devontae Booker, Devontae Freeman, Nelson Spruce, and Sterling Shepard. Philip Rivers. Kirk Cousins and Le'Veon Bell. Collegiate Connections. That's kind of a cool looking card. Farrell Cooper. Andy Dalton. Old school. We got a Nick Vinette and Darrynya Wilson. Still looking for one auto. Gosh, some of these packs are rather difficult to open. Melvin Gordon, Nate Sudfeld, Paxton Lynch, Adrian Peterson, Michael Thomas, and Joey Bosa. So this pack should hold our last auto. Jeez, some of these are pretty difficult to open here. Mario Williams, Roberto Aguayo, or something like that. It's the base auto, Roberto Aguayo. Dak Prescott, Tom Brady, Hunter Henry, and Derrick Henry. So that's it, guys. Make sure you get in on the giveaway that I got going on now. Give me a shout out. It's only running until tomorrow, Saturday, June 4th. I'm going to end it tomorrow night. If you give me a shout out, just comment that you did and enter you into a giveaway. I'm going to random off a couple of care packages. So be back with another video soon.